Welcome back to the channel. Yeah, Kevo, this is KR Gaming, and this is Phasmophobia, episode 5. I am going to try to defeat another house on my own right now. Watch. I don't know why I'm so addicted to this game. One more. Yeah, 30. Woo, the crowd goes wild. You really cannot run very far. Let's buy some equipment this time. See, what do we have? Got 2 thermometers back. So let's buy like... maybe like a good video camera. Get a candle. Oh no, I bought another video camera. Let's get a candle. Two crucifixes. Alright. We need a lighter. We need a whole bunch of cameras. Alright, let's go and add all this junk. Okay, I only want to lose 1 video camera. 1 candle, 2 crucifixes, a lighter. Let's take some photos of some stuff. A 1 thermometer. No! Okay, let's go all, well, minus a thermometer. Well, minus a video camera. Do I need sanity pills? Alright, so probably gonna die. But here we go.
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them. I've got a report that suggests a possible ghost sighting.
Okay. We got 1 camera, it's snowing outside. We got 5 minutes. Let's go. Of course, it's that house. Oh, my shadow scared me. The hallway ghost. That's the spot. My knees hurt. I'm starting to get scared. The anticipation. There's activity happening right now. Here we go. To the rodeo. Echo, turn off light one. No, I don't want to go back in. There's no activity going on right now. I have too much crap in my hands. Heck yeah, 3-star interaction photo. Discover what type of ghosts we're dealing with. Prevent the ghosts from hunting. With the crucifix. Okay, we'll say that for the end. Cleanse the area near the ghosts using smudge sticks. I never brought smudge sticks. Anyone see where I put my UV light? What's my sanity at? Okay. Very low likelihood of getting attacked. Are you turning off the lights on me? Alright, let's find some bones or something. I'm getting freaked out. Okay. So what kind of evidence we getting? I caught a picture of the ghost. Woohoo! Yeah. It's a little girl. All right. That's good. All right. Got the summoning circle. I didn't get a picture of nothing. Ah! Are you near? Are you near? Are you? Woo! That scared me. Are you nice? Are you old? Are you nice? Are you old? How old are you? Are you nice? Where are you? Where are you? Are you nice? Woo! All right. That's spirit boxes. Scary. All right. We got everything but hunting with a crucifix. So we got spirit box. We are not getting freezing temperatures. There are orbs. So it's either a mare or a yokai. What's a mare? Mare is the source of all nightmares, making it most powerful in the dark. Strength, a mare will have an increased chance to attack in the dark. Weakness, turning the lights on around the mare will lower. And the yokai? What's a yokai? I'm gonna go with yokai. Do I go in and try to get more evidence? No, I'm not dead right now. It's a good mission. Oh, I need to get to stop hunting with the crucifix. What's your name? Julie Gayton. Sanity's pretty high.
turned all the lights off. Julie Gayton, Julie Gayton, I summon you. Julie Gayton? Julie Gayton. Julie Gayton. Julie Gayton. Come on, Julie Gayton. Julie Gayton, where are you? Come on, Julie Gayton. Julie Gayton? Julie Gayton? Is that you? Come on, Julie Gayton. Julie Gayton. Julie Gayton, Julie Gayton, Julie Gayton. Julie. Julie Gayton. Come on, Julie Gayton. Julie Gayton. Come on, Julie Gayton. Julie Gayton. Julie Gayton. Julie Gayton. I don't think Julie Gayton is here. Julie Gayton. Julie Gayton. Are you here? Let's go get a camera. No activity up there. She is gonna hunt. Who's she gonna hunt? Me. 'Cause I'm the ghost hunter. She's the ghost hunted. found the bones. Julie Gayton. Julie Gayton. Julie Gayton. Julie Gayton. Where are you, Julie Gayton? Come show yourself. Come on, Julie Gayton. How did she get me? The crucifix was right there. No!
Welcome back. There's some jobs ready for you.
It was a mare. All right. Well, I guess that includes
Episode 5. I might make episode 6 later tonight. See you guys later.